Hi, I'm Pravindra Kumar. I'm a professor in the Department of Biotechnology, IIT Roorkee. I work on antimicrobial development using structural biology, and we use structure-based drug design using X-ray crystallography technique. Here, today I'm going to talk about one of the projects. I got it from Indian Council of Medical Research. The title of my project is Structural Characterization of Transcription Factor, CRA, which influence the virulence in the host cell. So in this project, we'll be doing the work on enterohemorrhagic E. coli, which causes the infection, and it causes bloody diarrhea and abdominal cramps. Also, it has the lot of other problems, for example, renal problems, etc. WHO categorize the EHEC at the critical level of urgency to develop new antibiotics. So we'll be developing new antimicrobial compound using CRA, catabolite repressor activator, as a drug target, which is a transcription factor. It upregulates the expression of virulence genes and thus helps the bacteria in its pathogenesis. CRA is an attractive drug target, and hence the inhibitors of its binding with CRA will suppress the expression of virulence genes. So we'll be doing cloning, expression, purification of CRA, that is a transcription factor. Once we purify the protein, we'll be doing interaction studies using ITC, SPR, etc. So once we have the understanding of interaction of molecules, that is DNA, with CRA, we'll be doing crystallization, and then we'll be doing structure determination of CRA in free form as well in with the DNA binding form. And once we have the structure in complex form, it will give the detailed knowledge how DNA binds to CRA as well as how it releases DNA. So this sort of information will also give the detailed knowledge, the binding site of CRA. We'll be doing the virtual screening to understand the interaction of different molecules which could be good inhibitors. So after that, we'll try to complex this using crystallography. And once we find the best inhibitor using X-ray crystallography, we'll be doing the in vitro and in vivo studies of CRA with inhibitors, and eventually it could lead us to find the good drug molecule. Thank you.